Hydrogen, love the technology, love the promises, but some more steps need to be taken to bring this forward. And
One of the common questions these days is, why aren't old vessels being built with carbon-free fuels?
I'm a very simple man, so this is my simple interpretation of sustainable travel.